Just as with a radio, an infrared detector must adjust its gain level to filter out background noise. Bullard thermal imaging cameras have automatic gain adjustment systems. Thus, the firefighter does not have to concern himself with adjustments. When it comes to 150 degrees Celsius or 300 degrees Fahrenheit, it is auto shift from high gain to low gain with the small green box and triangle showing in the display screen's upper left-hand corner. The clip on the left side is in normal mode, which we usually call high gain. The clip on the right side is in L mode or low gain. Both videos were captured at the same time and same environment. Let's look at the color of the fighters in the two modes. Now, your task is to search for victims. Which mode will easily help you? High gain. But now your TI is in low gain. What can you do? In order to keep the imager in the high gain state, which will make it easier to see the victim, you need to aim it towards the floor. If you are monitoring the fire conditions that are happening over your head, the image will shift to low gain state, which will make it more difficult to see the victim. Got it? To know your TI better, you need practice and training. Oh, one more question. Some thermal imaging cameras from other manufacturers even have three gains, reaching 1,000 degrees Celsius or 2,000 degrees Fahrenheit. Is it necessary? No, because no one can survive in that kind of heat. Remember, properly use your thermal imaging camera and make yourself safe first. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you can get the latest TIC training videos on time. Bullard thermal imaging cameras are designed for firefighters.